Atlanta to the shop, yeah. All the way around. Spin the block, spin it one more time. All the way. Got the drop on you, send that side. Me and Durky, yo, go back to back. Hanging out the window, Mac to Mac. Spin the block, nigga. Spin it one more time. I know that Glock, nigga. Know that one more time. Fuck them cops, nigga. Spin it one more time. Hit the spot, then hit it one more time.
What is good, y'all? Welcome back to another video. I know it's been a little minute. I think it's been like almost 3 months. And honestly, really not much has gone on with the car. I mean, there has been a few things, which I'll show you guys, but not much has gone on with the car. So anyways, what's going on today is I'm actually going to be rolling my front fenders. And I say rolling like that because I'm not actually going to be using a fender roller. I don't know how to use a fender roller anyways, but what I do know how to use is a rubber mallet and a heat gun. So that's what we're going to be using today. The only thing is I really don't want to pull the fenders out too much. I really just want to just barely pull them a tiny bit, because the front is rubbing quite a bit because I actually have my front coilovers maxed out right now. So, all right, now we need a heat gun, and I think I'm gonna get a. All right, now we need a heat gun. That's it, man. That's all you need to salvage title to your car. God damn, bro. I really like the way this car looks, bro. I just need to lower the back a tiny bit. This shit is hard. All right, so it's definitely gonna be kind of hard to see. This side is pulled just a little. I don't think it'll rub, honestly. If it rubs anymore now, honestly, I think I'm gonna need a fender roller. As I've learned from the other side, this really doesn't want to roll that much, or that well, I should say. But I will say that this side has definitely rolled itself or self-clearanced itself a lot more than the other side has, because this side was rubbing a lot more than that side was. So I don't think the temperature matters. I'm just going to be basically going off of feel. And yeah, from what I've heard from people, basically you just want to heat this up until it's too hot to keep your hand on there for more than like 3 seconds. That's from what I've heard from other people, and that's really what you want to do. So this is before, this is how it looks. Oh damn, heat gun's right on my foot. It's hot. Now you guys are gonna wanna cover your eyes and just bang. This hurts, bro. Oh, this hurts so bad, bro. I hate hitting my fucking back, bro. All tucked in there. Now the only thing left to really do is just trim this liner here.
Real quick before my phone dies, this is what it looks like more in the light.
That's how it's
great job. It's not ripping on literally anything.
So much later that the old narrator got tired of waiting and they had to hire a new one.
All right, so boom, I'm gonna hit y'all with some cinematics, man, because it's just looking way too good right now, bro. Like, there's just a few minor things I need to clean up with this car, but man. And it's dirty right now, too, bro. Like, I mean, I washed it on Thursday, but it wasn't really a good wash. But damn, bro, this shit just looks so good. Also, I also don't know if I showed you guys. So, we actually installed IBOC rear camber arms on the car. And it looks sick, man. So it just doesn't have as much tilt in the back now. Main reason I did it is, I mean, as you can see, there is still a little bit of tilt there, but main reason I did it is just, bro, I was going through tires like bad. I actually ended up just picking these up for, my phone's getting a little hot. The clips are not recording all the way, but yeah, I ended up picking these tires up, but because the other ones were like, they were done, bro. So it is a 225 in the rear now. These are Pirellis, I don't even know. They're all season run flats. I literally picked them up used for like $150. Or they were new. The guy was just selling them. I think they just didn't fit what he had. So yeah, bro, my phone's tripping. But anyways, so it's about a -2.5 on each side. The only thing is I believe either the driver's side, one side of the rear sits a little bit higher than the other side. So I'm gonna have to adjust it a little bit. Just lower whichever side needs to be lowered, and then I gotta make these clips quick, but the next one will definitely be window tint, probably in the next few weeks, so I will definitely see you guys then. But yeah, man, I appreciate you guys for tuning in. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Pasé por ley para subir, yo me asocié, el que me arriesga.